gue udah selesai. Okay, we waiting until 9 o'clock. Five minutes more, okay? We're waiting for your friend. Five minutes more.
Kamu kok mana videonya?
Enggak tahu. Okay, good morning everyone. We start now ya. Maybe some your friends some join late. Okay. Like usual during religion time, before we start our learning, we singing a song first and then pray. Yeah. During religion, one by one, yeah, take turn to lead the prayer. Opening prayer before we start our learning and then closing prayer after we finish our learning. Okay. Now, maybe not to, not for today. Maybe for next time we will start it. Start from abjad A, the name, yeah, like Adelio or Andrea, Abraham, yeah, who is the first, yeah. You can take turn from next week to lead the prayer. How to lead the prayer? Yes, Jovanka.
Jovanka, Jovanka name with Audrey.
Audrey.
Yeah.
Oh. So that's the spelling is the first name is Audrey.
Audrey, yeah. Oh, Audrey, okay. Jovanka, Christina.
Okay, Audrey. Okay, letter. Start from A, yeah. The name. You take turn to lead the prayer. Okay. Maybe the first next week is. Abelio, yeah, Abelio, and then next week again, Abraham, and then Andrea. Okay, I will choose you for next week. Okay, so next week is Abelio will lead the prayer, yeah, for next week. Okay, for closing prayer is Abraham for next week. Okay. But for today, we will pray together. I will teach you how to pray, and then you follow me. Okay? We sing first the song. Okay, our essential agreement during religion time, the first, you join the Zoom meeting on time. Okay? The second, during Zoom meeting, cannot eating. Yeah? And then, during Zoom meeting, cannot go to toilet. So before we start the meeting, you can go to toilet first. Understand? Cannot during the meeting you say, Miss, ask permission, Miss, I want to toilet. Cannot like that, because the meeting is, our time is only a little bit for learning. Okay? So during the meeting, join Zoom is on time, and then what else? Can you repeat what I said before?
Yes.
Cannot eating.
Cannot drink.
Drink.
Cannot go to toilet.
Yeah, cannot go to toilet. And then listening carefully. Yeah, cannot chatting with your friend when Miss Ovita teach you. Explain the learning, the lesson. Okay? Yeah, don't making noise. Behave. Okay? Be respect to your teacher and friends. Okay? Understand? Is it clear what I say?
Okay.
Can you follow our rules?
Okay.
Okay. Abelio, please turn on your video, Abelio. We cannot see you. Okay, I will share to you the screen of the video. We will sing together, okay? After we sing and then pray together.
Thank you.
This one, okay. Can you see the video? Can you hear? Can you hear? Yes? Okay. I repeat, yeah? We will sing together, okay?
Thank you.
we still practice first, and then we repeat again, yeah? You sing loud because we want to praise our Lord, right? Okay, don't feel shy because we want to praise our Lord. Okay?
Make it
loud, yeah? 1, 2, 3. Okay, let us pray together. Close your eyes, hold your finger like this, and then bow down. Lipat tangannya, tutup matanya, kepalanya ditundukkan. Okay, let's pray together. After I said, and then follow me. Okay, dear God.
Dear God,
thank you for this morning.
We
want to learn about you.
We want to learn about you.
Please bless us.
Please help us.
Please bless us.
Please bless us.
Bless Miss Opika.
Bless Miss Opika.
To teach us.
To teach us.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, God.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
We pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay. So, next week, you can pray like that. Okay? Understand? Now, our learning is talking about love each other and live in harmony in the family. Do you have family, right? Do you have family? Yes, of course. How many siblings you have?
5.
Oh, Enzo, 5. Andrea? How many siblings?
1.
2 with you. And then Abraham, how many siblings? Berapa bersaudara? Berapa kakaknya? Berapa abangnya? Jawaban kah, how many siblings you have?
2. No, only one. Me.
Only one.
The only one.
Okay. Oh, Andrea, your little brother. Okay. Do you love your family?
One little brother.
Oh, Natalia has little brother, one little brother. Okay, very good. Do you love your family?
Yes.
You love or not?
Yes.
Yes, of course, yeah. Of course, we love our family. Why do you love the family?
Why? Why you love your family? Because
of what?
Because what?
Do you love your mom, your dad, your brother or your sister?
Why?
Yes, right? Why do you love them?
Because...
What's your answer?
Because of what? Don't feel shy. If wrong is okay, just try and answer. Okay?
Why you love your family?
Yeah, why you love your family, Natania? Because my family loves me too. Yeah, like that. Because my whole family is taking care of me, give me what I need, like that. Yeah, so many the reason, yeah, why we love the family. Okay, I want to share screen with you the PowerPoint. This one.
Because God wants people so good.
Oh, very good, Abraham. Yeah, because God wants us, wants people, love each other, love family, okay? So, this topic, our topic is talking about love each other and live in harmony in the family. The Bible verse in Psalms 133, verse 1. In bahasa, ya, saling mengasihi dan menjaga kerukunan dalam keluarga. In bahasa, ya, Psalm itu Mazmur 133 ayat 1. Okay, so in the Bible show this Bible verse. Okay, can you read in English first together, please? Psalm chapter 133. First one, okay? One, two, three, go.
United.
Okay, in bahasa, coba in bahasa. Mazmur 133 ayat 1. Nyanyian
para
anak Daud. We must love each other and show peace, show love each other in our family. Okay? Have you ever had experience with your sibling? You always fighting, angry to your parents, angry to your siblings. Have you ever do that? Yes, of course, yeah. Yeah. As a human, we can also make mistake also, yeah, in the with the family and the sibling also. So, now we learn how be good to our family, okay? Because God want us to show your love, to show your peace each other in our family, okay? Ya, jadi jangan suka berantem, not fighting with your sibling, jangan fighting, ya, buat nangis adiknya atau kakaknya atau abang, making crying your sister or your little brother, not like that. And then obey your parents, okay? What your parents said, do your homework, okay, you do. Please take care of your little brother for a while, and then do what your parents say, okay? Okay, this one, the picture, the happy family. You can see the picture, right? This is mother, and then father and a sister and a brother, they are cooperative, right? And they are show the happiness, yeah. And then they love each other, helping together, yeah, and laughing together. It's good for us, okay? And then in our family, we are also has responsibility, okay? Like our father also has responsibility, mother also has responsibility, and the children also has responsibility. So we want to know what's the responsibility we have, okay? The first we learn about the responsibility of father to the family. This one. The responsibility of father to the family, the first is R, be an educator and foster discipline
in children.
Children, okay? Ya, jadi seorang bapak itu sebagai pendidik untuk menciptakan disiplin sama anak-anaknya, oke? Okay? Understand? Oke, okay, the next, can you read together please?
Kamu
read. 1, 2, 3, go.
Be an educator and foster
family members.
Yeah, so the father will protect the safety of all family members. Jadi ayah itu melindungi keselamatan semua anggota keluarganya, ya. And then the next.
Lead the family to the right path.
Okay. So, the father will lead the family to the right way. Yeah, not the wrong way. Okay. Ya, jadi orang ayah itu memimpin keluarganya ke jalan yang benar, bukan ke jalan yang salah. Oke, okay. Next, the last, three together please. 1, 2, 3.
Need family needs.
Ya, jadi seorang ayah, the father will try how to meet what family needs. Jadi ayah itu akan berusaha untuk memenuhi apa yang dibutuhkan oleh keluarganya. So that the father always working, right? Jadi ayah itu bekerja untuk memenuhi apa yang dibutuhkan oleh keluarganya. Nah ini, this is the Bible verses, ya, yeah, about the responsibility of father to the family. There is Proverbs 22:6, ya. Yeah. Proverb it means Amsal, ya, Amsal. Amsal 22 ayat 6, 29 ayat 17. Colossians 3 verse 21. Colossians it means Kolose in bahasa, okay? So the Bible first asking the father how to do what the responsibility of father to the family. There is also Bible first God wants from the father, okay? And then the mother also has responsibility, yeah. This one, can you read, please? The responsibility of mother to the family, the first are 1, 2, 3, go. Sorry, the internet connection is not good. Okay, the first responsibility of mother to the family are the first, obeying husband's direction. So what the father said to mother, the mother followed the direction from husband, her husband obeying. And then the second, managing household work. ya. Jadi seorang ibu itu mengurusi kerjaan rumah tangga, managing household work, and then taking care of children, ya. The mother also taking care of a children, ya, mengasuh dan memberi kasih sayang kepada anak-anaknya, ya. And then the Bible verses, the verse in Colossians 3, chapter 3, verse 18, and then Proverbs 22, verse 6, Deuteronomy, chapter 6, verse 7. This is the Bible verse, yeah, about the responsibility of mother. Yeah, so God also wants from parents to have responsibility for the family. Okay, and then the last, this one. What's the responsibility of the child to the family? Can you read together, please? The first, respect.
By hearing their advice and direction.
Okay, the second.
Help parents to do housework.
Jadi yang pertama tadi menghormati orang tua, yang menuruti apa kata arahan orang tua, nasihat orang tua. Yang kedua, menolong orang tua membantu pekerjaan rumah. Ya, help parents do house chores. Example like clean the home, clean your bedroom like that. Ya, or tidy up your toys after you playing. Okay. And then show good character. Good character means you must be good. Yeah, so the good attitude. Okay. And then the next, show love to siblings. Yeah, don't making noise. Don't making crying your sibling. Even you are the old sister, and then you have little brother, and don't making noise your little brother crying. I mean. Yeah, love your sibling. No need to fighting. If you nggak boleh berantem, ya. Don't easy to angry to your sibling. And then study hard. Your responsibility, you must study hard. Don't lazy to
study hard.
Okay? Yeah, because that is good for you, for your future. Okay, yeah. So if your parents asking you to study and do your homework, don't be lazy. Or you say, oh, later on, mom, dad, I'm still tired, or I want to sleep first, I want to watch him first, or I want to play game first, not like that. Okay. So you must study hard because it's good for your future. Okay, you want to be successful for your future, right? So you must study hard. That is your responsibility also. And then use polite words. Use polite words. You can pull with our lips, with our tongue. The tongue is small, but they can make big effect. Sometimes the good effect or the bad effect. Yeah. And so be careful, use your tongue or your lip to say something. Yeah. Use polite words. Don't easy to angry to them. Oh, yeah, so that. No, like that. Okay? Yeah, just if your parents, Natalia, please be home. Yes, mom, later, yeah. Be patient, your mom or dad. Just softly. Stay softly, yeah, and then not angry. Don't easy to angry to your parents or your sibling, okay? And then the conclusion about our topic. Every family, every member in the family, setiap anggota yang ada dalam keluarga, yeah, we have responsibility, yeah, masing-masing. anggota keluarga di dalam keluarga tersebut memiliki tanggung jawabnya masing-masing. We have responsibility as a mother, as a father, children. So God wants from us to show love, to show peace each other, and then do our responsibility because God said in the Bible also, yeah. In the Bible first also Ephesians 6 chapter 6 verse 1 until 3 Proverbs 6 verse 21 there is also that word asking us always obey to our parents. Okay, in Exodus 20 chapter 20 verse 21 also Keluaran 20 ayat 21 dikatakan ya, hormatilah orang tuamu supaya lanjut umurmu. Respect your parents. You will get long life. Yeah. Understand? Is it clear what I say? Okay.
Yes,
so I want to letter at home. Can you drawing your family, happy family?
Yes.
Yeah. I want to letter in the apple paper. You drawing your family, how many siblings you have, your parents, and then smiling face also, just happy. Maybe, together, sitting together, or playing together, up to you. Okay? Your homework paper, drawing your family. Yeah, your happy family. Okay. Any question until now? Is it clear?
Is it paper? You means what paper?
Kertas putih, white paper, white.
Okay.
And then you drawing, or up to you lah, anywhere. Yeah, and then later you taking picture. I will post it in Ansys, okay? You taking picture for your work and then send it to Ansys, okay? Okay, it's done our learning for today. Okay, so see you next week. Who's turn next week to the prayer? Who's turn next week lead the prayer? I said before. I already
know.
Abelio. Okay, for closing prayer.
Abraham,
okay? Okay, before we already open prayer. Now we closing our learning and closing prayer. By closing prayer, okay? Everybody, cross your finger like this. Close your eyes. Bow down. Lipat tangannya, tutup matanya, ditundukkan kepalanya. Let us pray together and then follow what I said, okay? Dear God, thank you for your blessing.
Thank you for your blessing
during our learning.
During our learning,
we already learned about you.
We already learned about you.
Please help us.
Help us
to show you love to my
ikutin berdoa ke dia. Menamnya itu loh.
Let's go.
Sorry, the internet. Actually, our time already done. So I continue again. We repeat again, ya. Yeah. Okay, ya. Yeah? Okay, maybe some of your friends already feel apa ya? Maybe they feel already done. Okay, thank you for today, Angela and Celia Natalia. Nice to meet you. God bless you all. See you on next week. Okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.
Iya, malu-malu ya.
There was a banana.